In a time of national crisis, we need a commander-in-chief willing to kick politics right in the balls.
To the mother chief.
Well, hello, Mr. President.